Ohio State and Rutgers. Scarlet Knights riding Corey Sanders, who's just been tremendous. The freshman had 23, a 13-0 run, but Ohio State started to pull away, Mike.
What a great day Keita Bates-Diop had. 24 points, 14 rebounds, and a highlight that you can remember.
And then Cam Williams coming up with a steal as well. Ohio State shot 51%, kind of a high percentage offering there. And to the second half, we go more of the same. Trevor Thompson, 26 straight regular season conference loss for Rutgers.